Dankeschön.
Vielen Dank.
Thank you very much. That means thank you very much in German. We are Opeth and we come from Hanover. Usually at this time in our show, I exhaust my knowledge of the German language. Bist du verheiratet? Mein Hund ist dunkelblau. And so forth. We're gonna play a couple of songs. Next song probably gonna hurt my throat a little bit, but whatever. It is our new sound, which is a cross, I think it's fairly unique, a cross between metal music and hip hop. It's something new that we created. So this is called Hanover Posse. Thank you very much. We'll be right back. Vielen Dank. Vielen Dank. Thank you very much, good people of the earth. Not gonna excuse ourselves for playing a ballad because we're gonna play a ballad. It's gonna be a lot of heavy shit on this stage anyways for you guys, Slayer coming up and, you know, those kind of bands. So I'm gonna play a track from a record we did a while ago called Damnation, dude, right? Hope you like this one. See if I remember the lyrics, whatever. It's called Hope Leaves, thank you.
Beside my window, there hangs a lonely photograph. There is no reason I never noticed a memory that could hold me back. There is a wound that's always bleeding. There is a road I'm always walking. And I know you'll never return to this place. Gone 2 days without talking. There is a comfort in silence. So used to losing one ambition and struggling to maintain what's left. There is a wound that's always bleeding. There is a road I'm always walking, and I know you'll never return to this place. Once I'm done, there's only smoke burning in my eyes to blind, to cover up what's really happened, force the darkness onto me. There is a wound that's always bleeding. There is a road I'm always walking, and I know you'll never return to this place.
Thank you very much. Did you say I'm an asshole? I have an asshole, but so do you, baby. Sorry? Did you say, show me your asshole? Did you really? You with the sign? It says, I fucked on Opeth. I'm not sure if that's grammatically correct. But, I do hope you had a good time, son.
Look in the eye, one clear. Thank you.